wasn't sure if you'd noticed us.
What's this about?
It's your work ethic, Lou. Lately it's been a little impaired.
It's not easy what I do, Bill. It's complications.
Well, my point still stands. Here you are. There's a new list. This one bitch has been right difficult.
Look, if they sent you, I haven't got it yet.
No, it doesn't work like that. These people, they won't stop at black eyes.
Your people, you mean? Listen, I told the last guy I don't have it and nothing's changed. Maybe it's next week.
How old's your daughter?
Don't bring her into this.
I've told you before, they're always going to cause trouble. Coming over here thinking they own a country. It's a disgrace. Plus, we've had that whole ordeal with the missing packages.
I know, Bill. I know. But this place is gaining such a bad reputation. People know what sort of business is going on upstairs. I just can't keep on refusing people's services.
Oh, so we're not paying you enough, is that it?
No, no, God, no, absolutely not, no. It's just... it's just people.
People talk. The business that goes on here is between me and my associates. It's none of their concern. Or yours.
I'll grab you another coffee then, shall I?
Where's the money, Lou?
Fuck your money. Where'd you get all this?
Berlin. I came in last night. Why? You thinking of making a purchase?
No. Been off that stuff for years. Since before I got deployed.
Too much of a good thing, huh?
Something like that.
So don't tell me. She didn't have it.
Not right now. She promised me next week, though.
Nah, next week. She's a big fan of next week, son. And you believed her.
Yeah, I did. One more week. then you know how it goes.
Okay. 1 week.
Oh, Lou. Don't get sucked in by the old single mum act. Think about it, son. If she was such a damsel, how'd she get mixed up with us? Huh? Where's our money, Lou?
It's already paid.
Don't bullshit, mate.
It's already paid. Got it on me now.
Yeah. In a way, she did. This was in the kitchen. She played you. I wouldn't go in there if I was you.
Where's the girl?
Why are you here, Lou? You come to collect money? Or to spend it? What was her going rate? 50 an hour?